my girl itself. And we didn't know that we both belong to the same place and took admission in the same batch. So today is our first day of exploring the new city, the city of joy, Kolkata. These are the two people I have met here. Actually, we both stay in the same hostel. That boy is also staying in our PG. He's got a PG. He's actually Ashmita's friend. Yes, her name is Ashmita. Oh god, she's a lot of babies. She will come to know very little after some time. And this is the scene of the bus. Very few people are here now actually. The bus is ready to get filled and after that we leave. We are here in the AC bus. It's quite fun and very cold. It's 8:30 in the morning now. And we will be leaving very soon after the bus gets filled. It's filled. Ashmita, a new vlogging partner. And this is the road view. As you can see, it's raining out there. And of course, it's not like the Sikkim kind of view. Everything is plain here. After a tough and fulfilled journey, actually we had a break journey. In the express bus we went to the stopped at the airport and then we took another bus which was non-AC of course. And now we are here and we are now in Dakshineswar and we are going to the Dakshineswar temple now. And as you can see, my voice mera gala thoda sa toot gaya actually. Jahan khaansi bhi hua isliye.
Hi, all of you. How are you?
Oh my god. Divot. After going to the Dakshineswar Mandir, we will also go to Belurmath, which is Swami Vivekananda's house.
Temple.
So this is the Dakshineswar Mandir. মন্দির ওইটা নাকি মন্দিরটা
ক্যামেরাটা
as you can see the crowd this is a tourist place
and this is the Dakshineswar mandir
yes
which and is created by ma
it is always crowdy
rashmoni
and it is in Dakshineswar kolkata west bengal kolkata hi to eta
ana to
na I mean outskirts hoite pare We cannot keep the phones with us inside the mandir because it's not allowed. So we'll have to keep our bags and phones and all that stuff outside. So I will not.
We will see you after 15 minutes. Bye.
Sorry. Okay, bye.
Bye, Korak.
Bye. And I can see Ganga here.
That was the house?
Which house? Where is the house?
Oh. Where is the
and you can see a house over there. Bhabhi Piku ka shooting hua tha. And I cannot take the phone with me to make videos because I'm not allowed for that. So I'll keep it outside only. So But yeah, we will. I will make it in Belurmath, na? Belurmath. Hey, kya kum looks achhe dekhto? Look at her. She's teasing me. Yeah, that greenhouse. He told, Abhijit told that वहाँ पे पीकू का शूटिंग हो रहा था बोले। बस आज का वेदर बहुत गंदा है, बहुत बारिश दे रहा है। बाकी तो अच्छा ही है। This is awesome.
12 shivling ya, 12 ta shivling.
Kotha hai?
Eta chota o bito chota.
Oh. 1 2 3 4 5 6.
Ete pore ami tei
pore. Sara chhe, sara chhe.
Thandai shordi, jor shob hoye jabe.
This view is so
bari ta bhalo dekha dicche.
The green bari I was talking about. So now we have come out of the mandir and now we are going for the boat ride to Belurmath. Oh, ki shuru jagar na Belurmath. 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 Yes, Belurmath. Sorry. As I was saying, it was raining that time, but now it's so hot. Like it's very dhoopi dhoop hai abhi. Bahut dhoop hai abhi. And it's photo session going on. झील के बीचों बीचों बीच एक डक बैठा हुआ है। Oh my God, photographer Abhijit is taking his photographs from his classroom angles.
तेर मोबाइल था?
I don't know.
अरे दिलाम तो कहो के, तो क्या तो दिलाम?
कि stupid, इखा नहीं गोटे जाएंगे। ये ऐसे बिना बात का बतंगर बनाती है ये लड़की। इस धूप में भी, ओ गॉड, अभी इतना गर्मी पड़ गया। हमारा बोलते थे ना बृष्टि, अहन, रोड।
चल चल बृष्टि आज।
Anyways better than बृष्टि at least वहाँ पे। बृष्टि sorry। बारिश में तो पैर एकदम मिट्टी मिट्टी हो जाते हैं। Ooh, I can't wait. Finally, it's a boat and we are going for a boat ride.
What?
have finally reached our destination, which is called as Belurmath. You can see so many shops here. And this is the way to Belurmath. It's actually Belurmath. And now we are on the way to Belurmath. We had our lunch and now we are going towards Swami Vivekananda's Mandir. Photography not allowed. Oh, at the gate, ke bahar se le rahi hu aise. Wow. Hey, ये तो time नहीं. ये तो time नहीं. चल चल जाइ. So now we are returning to our PG in Garia because we could not see the Belurmath Mandir actually because it opens at 4 p.m. in the evening. So we don't have so much of time to wait here. It's 1:45 only. We cannot stay here for 2 more hours. We are already very much tired, all of us. Guys, are you tired?
Yeah. Yes.
This girl is too much tired. For this girl, we have to go now.
This is not a girl. She is an auntie.
Aurat. Aurat.
Wo bhi pagal aurat.
Bewakoof aurat. And we are very, very tired, and you can see it in our faces. अरे जिगेश कर बस स्टैंड कोई
बस स्टैंड तक होता है गोड़िया जवान बस स्टैंड
की गोड़ू जिगेश ना कोई we are moving towards the bus stand of Belurmath जहाँ से हम डायरेक्ट अपने पीजे गरिया चले जाएंगे हमारे जहाँ पे हमारा पीजी है एक्चुअली
महामाया ताला not in गरिया
it's same thing गरिया महामाया ताला is in गरिया only yes the whole region is called as गरिया Mahamayatala is the name of a particular area and the whole place is called Garia. Wow. Poem pura. Ashmita will express this emotion very well.
Amar ichha nei ekta.
Express the emotion.
I'm not interested.
Ami Swami jir ghor dekhte parlam na.
Ami Swami Vivekananda ghor dekhte parlam na.
This is she is an overacting ki dukan. Upcoming sensation. The upcoming sensation.
And finally, we are done with today's exploration. Look at their faces. Oh my god. We explored Dakshineswar Belurmath, but we did not enter the Belurmath. And also, their photography was not allowed there. And now we are. Our faces are saying that we are very tired and. We are sitting in the bus now, in a non-AC bus now, to go to our place, Garia. This bus will directly take us to Garia. Ashmita, don't give such
a mess.
So done with today's Ghumna Firna. Now time to go. Bye.
Bye-bye.
See you in my next video. Don't forget to
like,
share
and subscribe, okay? Aur ghanti bhi baja dena agar man ho to.